Turn that on. Just wait for that to freaking. No, there we go. Just wait for the thing to actually load up. Oh, stop dicking around, Eileen. There's no need for you to be dicking around. I am live, you damn up. You're gonna fucking open. Thank you. Shove this stuff into there for now. I have to come down here. Grab all the crap. The fuck is wrong? Stop FPSing. Seriously. And why is my app? Why is the app not fucking connecting? Seriously, Streamlabs, come on, stop arsing around. Show this here. Without fucking way. Come on. Oh, you gotta be arsing around. For fuck's sake. This Streamlabs been dicking the team forever. Fuck's sake. I did do a bit of work over here. I did this bit. You fill this in, and that's a skeleton horse. Don't need arseholes pissing around in my world. It's already hard enough for me to piss around in the world. Don't need another one. Attempt to actually go get more fireworks. Wait, I can get this more from the ender chest. I haven't it there. For fuck's sake, what is your problem tonight, Eileen? You damn computer. Alright. Let's get onto filthy dirt. Let's start filling this bit in. Gotta start somewhere. Might as well start here. Yeah, that's actually this back. Yeah, let's put some. Let's just split all these torches here. Just for shits and giggles. Because I don't want them in my inventory. I want the concrete blocks in my inventory. Where the heck did I. Okay, I'm lost. Found it. Don't panic, I found it. Which means I don't really need this here. Let's have fly up. Now let's actually move this back then. Since we don't, for simplistic sake. And the best to eat a good apple or two. How are we missing one? Good grief. Where's our bed? Well, when I say, I mean mine. Hey, Maddie, how are you? How is your mother? Is she doing well? There's the bed. I need one of them. Are you too busy to talk to your mother, eh? Ah, some child you are, huh? busy, eh? I'm okay, tired, as always. Let's go pick up that good pair there. Where is it? There it is. Yeah, but that's nothing new. I do not need your spiders arsing around up here. I'm convicting you for the time being. Are there other people in the house to help you out with the old house cleaning? Or are they all too lazy bums? I'm sure you'll do some work if you give him some money. I'm sure that's a good incentive for him. And being old is no excuse. My grandmother always cleaned the house, and she was in her like 60s and 70s. Never too old to clean. Clearly he has, since he polishes the fridge up, apparently. No, not the freaking netherrack. He cleans the fridge up of booze. You should keep it in the fridge. How else is it going to chill? Cold, warm beer is bad. It's very disgusting. What a weird ass person likes it. Even the white man would drink warm beer. You should actually refrigerate alcohol when it's opened. I'm pretty sure there's something on the label that says you keep it refrigerated. Not like I know anything about whiskey or vodka or that sort of thing, since it's way too freaking expensive. I don't know why that street perhaps time I've had a question mark on it at the start of it. A few days from now. Probably Saturday. Bye. I know that Christmas is like 5 days away, but hey, things need to be done before then. No, not the Netherike. I did not run the Netherike. Oh, just wondering, Gray. Are you planning something? Are you planning on kidnapping me? Are you? Take me back to Poland. You have to change your plans, eh? And why is that? Shove that in there, shove these in here for now. Because your mother. Because it has to be a surprise, eh? You and your surprises. Yep, I've finished all the netherrack, at least for this area anyway. I got a lot worked out for this area and that area over there. A lot of work. Still to go. I'm surprised the timers for the for the Streamlabs is working. Not up there, you bastard. Yep, painful. Really, really painful. Speaking of which, I need to get some concrete. Whee! Splat. Alright, let's grab two stacks. You would never do such thing. So many other things you could make in that time. Like what? I need to get me a bed. Now I need to gather that bed from here. But first let's sleep. I am building something fun. could I say? Big old sea. No. I can place that down whenever I want. Let's grab. Let's actually move that. Thank you very much. So, what kind of fun are we talking about here? Plop the D. Not talking about like a stripper club, are we? This is not a mountain, it's a hill. Of course, fun means dirty. I know your type. You always like dirty stuff. What do you mean, sorry? Why are you sorry for? Hear me, fucking gob. I've got hairy gob. There's no mountain here, just flatlands. Flatlands. Ooh, wee. Down and down. There's no mountain here, and I can't move. Gonna move a mountain block by block. Yes, indeed. Whee! I need this elevated terrain. I don't like it all over the place like some kind of wave machine in a pool. And besides, it's fun. It will look nice. It will look nice once it's all done. Yes. Probably be many, many years from now, but it'd be fun looking back at it. Let's actually put a piece of grass. I like placing dirt. Oh, you would you? You'd die if you had to do all this. I tell you, the amount of dirt I got on this netherrack is amazing. It's unbelievable. I could go take it to court with the amount of dirt I have on this netherrack. It's amazing. Ah, yes, indeed. Give me a to put grass block there. Wonderful. Yeah, you were digging for 5 hours and you were thinking if someone would ask me, what do you do in Minecraft? You would tell them, I'm just digging sand for hours and think that you're an idiot. If you think you're an idiot, therefore you must be a pleb, because you're not an idiot. And besides, there must be some kind of a punishment you went through for digging sand. Because that's what a lot of prisoners did. It was dig sand. For hours on end. For free. Yes. And besides, it could be worse. You could have been digging stone. In a chain gang. One of those American Wild West movies. A lot more fun things in 5 hours. Like what? What kind of fun can you do in 5 hours that's not Minecraft? What's this going out do you speak of? Sounds weird. Sounds absolutely foreign. Or playing a game that you do more meaningful things, eh? What? Wait, what? What you want? What doesn't make sense? Wait, what better? We're talking about RuneScape or something. Ah yeah, that's more meaningful. No, not there, you pleb. Oh, play a game in which you do more meaningful things. Well, like Sims. I hear Sims has more meaningful things in it. Or the people built. Or the people built to kill them and such. Yeah, I'm doing more than just steak for hours. I'm placing blocks for hours. Yes, that's more meaningful, isn't it? What? Placing blocks isn't more meaningful than removing blocks? Why not? Why isn't it more meaningful? Isn't that what just Minecraft is altogether? Picking up blocks, placing them back down, picking them up again, placing them back down again. Maybe craft something in between. I know they were what you mean it to her. I have to really think about that one. Eh, me left. I'm boring. I got boring left. And why are you glad to hear me laugh? A boring and dull and irritating laugh. But I'm always sad. I got a sad voice. I got sad laugh. Boring, sad, and irritating. No, why not? You know one when you hear it. You know a sad, boring, and dull laugh when you hear it, eh? Bloody blocks. Going where I don't want them. So you find mine extremely dull, boring, and irritating, eh? Yeah, not this, yeah. On the netherrack, not on the dirt, you filthy bastard. There, thank you very much. I'd be glad once this thing, all this dirt and stuff. Place it up there. Say it was your favorite electronics. You were at your favorite electronics shop for the third term in 2 weeks. Your favorite dealer just smiled when he saw you walk in, eh? Why? What does he have a problem? And it's a normal laugh, is it? I might need to change times for the Streamlabs announcements. That might have to alter them. They're dead. You're not dashing, yeah? Sheesh. Why isn't it normal for someone to smell at you? Mm-hmm. Back in Gabia, why you were so annoying? Well, you wouldn't recognize a beautiful young woman like you. Maybe you're there for the the dealer. Maybe you're just there for the dealer. Maybe he's a bit too gorgeous for you to keep away. Maybe, eh? Super nice, is he? He's not the bee's knees, the next Michael Jordan or whoever Michael Jordan is. Made Michael Jordan some kind of basketball player, I think. Is he the next Tom Cruise? Possibly, eh? No turn for you, eh? Why do you say that? It looks like we need more. Filthy bastards. Filthy, dirty bastards of blocks. Yeah. Why is he plain and boring, is he? Looks like we need more filthy dirt. Let's have some look at here. Not just grass. Not boring, just uninteresting, eh? Just plain, eh? Plain and unhandsome. Just grab. Alright, I don't need those right now. Let's booze yon over here. Yes. Or boo yon over here. I prefer seeing boogie than moosey. Boogie on over here. Get some filth. I need some filth on my netherrack. Oh, sorry for the FPS, blimey. Where's my filth? You're not happy spending your money. You're not happy spending the moolah of your weird country. Your weird currency. Right, yeah, I want that there. Oh, you're fucked up, are you? You're not weird. You're fucked up. We're not weird. We're fucked up. Manny, 2018. That'd be weird, because being normal is not cool. You have to be weird. You're in the next level, weird, like 50 Shades of Weird. Is that like 50 Shades of Grey, but more interesting? Poland, the wettest country of all time, because it's filthy. Filthy and strange. It snows on way the night. Clean country with shiny cities, eh? Yeah, but I'm sure you're dirty minded though. Well, it depends, does it? Eh? It depends on how. Depends on the person, does it? Or. Depends on the sea, or something along those lines, yes. Many questions, maybe little answers. I bet you're the top 10 filthy minded people. Seriously, why do dog owners let the damn dogs bark at this time of the night? Oh, worst case than you, eh? Come on, gimme. Do you know what else is filthy? All this netherrack here. So freaking filthy with this old dirt. Stop placing it on the wrong places, you bum. Streamlabs OBS is the why stream with. It's a free thing to use. Oh, you know it's free, do you? Mm-hmm. Besides, Streamlabs has been popping up in chat from time to time. With its messages and stuff. Well, I thought that would have been one heck of a clue. If that's not a clue, I don't know what is. you can see. I'm glad you can see now. You thought it was someone else trying to advertise. I could help you out for a new year. For New Year's Eve, I have to look like a pirate. All you have to do is look dirty and wear an eye patch, right? Or is that not good enough? Just rolling around in dirt. And some more like booze. Yeah, not good enough. Right, you're going to a New Year's party. Long, go for trousers or long skirt, eh? How about hot pants? And you've already got a corset, eh? As long as that corset isn't too tight. You can't be just dirty and say you're a pirate. Why not? Make sure it's not too tight. I don't want you to be squeezing your innards and not be able to breathe. Oh, the Queen of Pirates, eh? Why not the Goddess of Pirates? That'd be a better rule, right? Yeah, not that. I think hot pants would go well with a corset, being a queen and such. Well, that is my opinion. And well, trousers would actually make a lot better if you got faint like a Queen Elizabeth from the Queen of faint like Elizabeth. Pays up to getting B and A. I think trousers or hot pants or the like would be better if you say you got a fat arse. Like the other night you said. Yeah, you did say that, I think. Yeah, trousers and such would actually make you curves and such more better. Turn a lot of heads. Make you more beautiful and such. What's mean so little? You got like 12 days left or something. 11, 12 days left. Plenty of time. I'm sure you'll turn a few heads if you show up showing off your bum and legs and stuff. I'm sure it's not a lot of stuff you have to do for Christmas, that you can't do some shopping or whatever. Let's grab that. Pull out. Well, that doesn't mean you can't look beautiful and such while playing RPGs and such. No, not the spade. Where's the area? So those in there for now. But clean the house, do the cooking, that sort of work. What about clean the house? That's a good place to start. Like a good woman you are. Only joking. Only joking. Let's grab all these. Grab the bed. I'm sure you're gorgeous all the time, though, Mandy. Yes, Mandy. I'm sure you're always gorgeous. And you have to make 12 dishes, eh? And do some shopping. Maybe, eh? Yeah, shove that in there. Don't need that at the moment. Time to go into the nether, I suppose. Oh, you look fabulous today, eh? I bet you look like a goddess, Maddie. I bet you look like a goddess. And get some more netherrack, I suppose, yes. Do I have me here in the chest? Oh, you would fuck yourself, would you? You're gorgeous. Oh, it's a rare thing for you to get turned on by yourself, is it? Fucking FPS. What do you suck? I bet you look like a goddess every single day. I bet you get turned on every single day by yourself. You filthy animal, you. Why does it always end up dirty? Because you're dirty yourself, Mandy. Maddie, even. You always bring the mood down. Sure, you're not. So what kind of dishes are you making? By yourself, eh? What kind of dishes? Really, they're all Polish dishes. And there's me thinking they were all going to be Japanese dishes. I might not know them, but that doesn't mean I'm not interested. You wish it wasn't Polish. Right. Not interested in Polish food, are you? Come on, fly. That's my wings. Of damaged. He's hoping I find Hellbound down here somewhere. Haven't had him for a while. Oh, what do you? What? I know you like spicy foods. What kind of other foods do you like? British food, American, Canadian. Australian? Mm-hmm. beetroot soup with Polish dumplings here. Use calf with some mushrooms, eh? Two fish done two ways. How can you do two fish two different ways? You cook it off one way, halfway, and the other way, in the other side, the other way. Looks I need to do the family pick as well. Pardon me. What kind of fish are you doing? Cod? Some? Yeah, normal dumplings with sauerkraut and mushrooms, eh? I hope I'm saying the names correctly. There's a freaking gas down here. Coolia. You won't take time to say what's in it. Why? Why is there a lot of stuff in it? And you're making a lot of stuff. Two desserts, eh? A shit ton of stuff. I'm surprised you won't be fat. If you end up like fat bastards from Austin Powers, then I think I'll know why. First, baked thing will be baked, and the other be fried. You can't end up fat. You have a small corset to fit in, eh? Can't be too small if you're going to squeeze into it. I don't mind you screwing up words. It's cute and stuff. I told you this. Not small, is it? Oh, you mind if you up words. Right, I think it's cute and stuff. Strange how I've not found mine. Hellbound down here. Yeah, I do understand what you're trying to say. Right, more this to place down. Let's see, 16. Lo siento, sí.1 centimeter today. No way for you to tie up all the way. I'm sure you look beautiful in it. Dun, 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 dun. I bet you look like a true goddess in it, more than you already are. Well, you're always impressive, at least to me. I don't want that now. The way you talk about yourself, like you do, you seem extremely impressive regardless. I'm sure you are, and you change your profile to a Pi 1A after the new year. Make yourself some gold teeth, eh? You could always ask the dentist to do that for you. You don't need gold teeth to look attractive. You already got that fabulous arse of yours, don't you not? There you go, some plastic that you can make a tooth out of. Okay, just don't choke on it, okay? No choking on as a pilot. How can you be ugly? You can never be ugly. You love special effects makeup, do you? But you love the all the stuff from Halloween. Oh yeah, ah, I was going to say that, like the Halloween stuff and such. You can't stop laughing, eh? Can't be that good of a meme. Shove those in there. Amazing, is it? It's so dark, how can you see it? Oh, fucking get off that fucking ground. Well, it's not that type of dark, is it? Is it the other type of dark? Meme all about then, if it's so dark and wonderful. Eh, you send it to me, will you? Okay. That's. I have received notifications that someone liked the photo. Okay. you have to change the writing to the English, eh? Faking English always gets in the way of a good meme. Boom mic, boom arm for the mic. Oh, pardon me. Big potatoes. What the fuck happened? I wasn't even ordered that fucking mouse for it to boogie like that. Fucking heck, talk about pain in the bloody ass. Freaking phone staking it, the damn Wi-Fi, will you? You hope it be funnier to me, eh? Come on. Let's get the Edwards door out. Do I have any hoppers? Should have some hoppers in this orbit. Let's don't chest. Yes, I do. Fabulous. That back in there, put this, so move all these out the way. Okay.
I see morons.
Let's see what this is. That is a very interesting thing. I shall post it. Processing finish. Come in. Thank you. And there we go. Very good. Not as beautiful as you are, Muddy. Oh, bollocks. Big old bollocks. Nah, no one can be as beautiful as you are, Muddy, Miss Goddess. Miss Pirate Goddess. Yeah, you are. Let's do that. Let's grab those. Let's move these out of the way. You're a beautiful goddess, Maddie. Beautiful goddess. Not on the floor. I've seen your profile picture. And if that says you're beautiful, you are beautiful. I know it's just a picture, but I'm sure you're more beautiful in real life. There's no need to be modest and all that. Well, you look to be modest. Clearly, you are modest. And clearly, you don't have any eyes, for you can't see the beauty in you. Let's just leave that out. And shove right now. You have eyes and they're fine, eh? You got a beautiful face, Maddie. That's fun. Move these over here for now. You're scaring your friend. How so? How are you scaring your friend? You're sending him weird videos and videos of you making noises, eh? And stupid faces. I bet they're really adorable stupid faces and noises. Master of Amelia. Well, you think you're scared? How can anyone be scared of you? All concerned about you. Why would you say that? Why would you say that? Is he saying stuff? Next level stupid, eh? What kind of weird stuff are we talking about talking here? I wasn't going anywhere dirty. You're the one that brought the dirty stuff up. Yeah, you did. You always bring up the dirty stuff. Oh, blimey. Pick that up. You stop it, eh? Wonderful. Let's pick that up. Oh, we're back. But aching, achy, achy back. Right. Okay, you have to go. I hope you get at least most of the cleaning done. And you. I need to put my wings and my peak and spade. Right, I need to go this way. Should we do that more often? Get me here, yeah, and stuff. I just hope it doesn't break. Hope my wings don't break when I'm out of here. When I'm flying into you. Yeah, there it is. There's the door. Let's do that. So let's cut the TNT and the detonator. Excuse me. Leg it. Wait. The noise of the thing. Get off. Let's hit turn those down, bring that those up. Play the music again, yes. Still need to get some more music. Here comes the music. Probably do it an all day stream on Sunday. That'd be a lot better plan. Give me time to actually do stuff on Saturday. Do the stuff I need to do. I need to look that word up. Ooh, pardon me. Might as well actually heal everything up. I still hope I can get the wire for my new computer, graphics recording, before anything. Probably won't get into the new year. Come on. There we go. Time to fly. Got a lot of endstone to break down. Man aware. I really do need to do a lot of work on this place. Not often I get to walk back this way, or fly back. Come fly with me, come fly away. Another 20 minutes, I'll probably end. Unless someone comes in before then and starts chatting away. Oh, great, I still got them. Shove those in there for now. Completely forgot. Put on those back. What to do? I know what to do. Are you going to get up? Or? Thank you. Let's shuffle these in here. Grab those, grab them. Have I put. What do I do with these? No, I haven't. I should put the doorway here. No. Yes. Okay, I don't need those like that. Okay, moved. Just those, like so. Probably put a door right here for this one. Move those, not that one, thank you very much. I need more, Captain. I need more. More of the stone slabs. That should be enough. Should be enough is the keyword here. Yes. Put it the door for this one here. Let's move them. We'll not need it. You're not needed. At least not there anyway. And there, I don't want you there, I want you there. Fabulous. Shove that in there. Let's get some more. Because I want to extend the bridge over to the other side. Well, it's not that far anyway, so. To the other side. Move all this filthy dirt out of the way. Filthy grass in the way. And if you think I'm being racist, well, fuck you. Being a racist bastard. Yes, you're the racist bastard. For thinking I'm racist. Because you're the one who why I said it was racist. Let's get those. Let's put that down. So put these books down. Red book, there you go. Lovely job layer. Lovely freaking lovely. Lovely job layer. What did I use for the walls? Oak, meadow with where's my dark oak? There it is. Don't worry. Don't panic. Please don't panic. Everything will be okay. On the hot bar. And I've done like that, monsieur. And I also want at least a door in there. That'd be a thing, because that'd be like that. Be like that. Come on, there we go. So I really do think this is a bloody weird piece of music. I like it. I like it a lot. Pull out that. Maybe one more over. It's over like this. Over the. No, not there. be the stair way up. This means it also be the stairway down. Of course, this needs to be in that. Move. Come on, move. There you go. Goodness sake, not. What is wrong with my placing today? Move all these, all this damn grass out. Maybe I'll move all this tall grass. Freaking natives. He touched me. It's harassment. Oh, fucking shut ass bling bling. More money than fucking cents. How fucking dare you? Just move that. That's it. Put that down. That's it. Eat. I see him over there. I open that empty plot. Move when I fucking tell you the bloody move, for fuck's sake. I'll put a hole there for the door. Do that, fabulous. Yes. A door there. Bring that over. Put a log there. Should do something like this. Yeah, I'll do that. Move all these damn bloody torches out of the way. Yeah, for fuck's sake. Yeah, that'll be the door. That'll be the door. That'll be the day. That'll be the day for that door, yes. Yeah, that'll be the door. Yeah. Just wanted to check. Up there. Actually, let's move it over by one. No, not there. Thank you. I don't think I've put any kitchens in these manor houses. I have to fix that myself. Yeah, that would do for now. Yes. Anyway, until next time, ladies and gentlemen, girls or kids, best must make it because I will be back for breakfast. Farewell.